Smart. Когда вы приобрели жёлтый город, когда я отдой чья-то грифа, когда вы приобрели, примерно шнёж, примерно вам и будет мир. И не речи след мир, и не я мир, и шай мир, а ж не речи ла интерпретан мир. А я не мечтал. Okay? It's very important how we interpret our life. The way we interpret our life, you see how healthy we are. That's very important. Interpretation is how you live, how you speak, how you act. This is very important. That's why we need to be here. So we can live good. And you can see that in saints, our mother Teresa. She did hear so good and see. We say, but how could she do this? How could she do this? Live for the poor. Because she did saw Jesus. She saw good. She saw Jesus in them. Because if she did not see Jesus in them, she would never do that. How did she speak so good? Because she hears good. She's healthy. That's why she can do all that. Sometimes we cannot be mothers for our kids. For 2, 3, 4, 5 kids that I have, I cannot be a mother. She has become a mother for the whole world. The whole world calls her mother. Sometimes we have kids that they say, I hear kids that they say, I cannot call my mother a mother because she doesn't care about me. Or I cannot call my dad a dad because he doesn't care about me. He never comes when I go to play. He never stays with me. He never takes me anywhere. So many kids, they are wounded because they are not served as children. And that woman, the whole world calls her mother because they have found place in her womb, in her heart. See, we just need to be open and let Jesus heal us so we can live a healthy life. Be there. Have a great relationship with God, which is the main thing. There's nothing more valuable. Shnosh. This is on the bus. You want to be here. The sort of good old son. Jishka do a prayer. You shall ask from you today. Just be open and say to God, here, heal me. Heal me so I can live.